Hundreds of players and thousands of fans and media all in Indianapolis this week for the Super Bowl. And with all those people in one area, security, as you might imagine, has to be tight.
That's Lucas Oil Stadium, the behind us. KCRA3's Chris Riva is live in Indianapolis with the souped-up Super Bowl security. Chris, we couldn't believe your stories from yesterday, taking 90 minutes to get in there.
And Edie, that was a secured event. We all have pretty much a security clearance. We have submitted our names to get our credentials here months in advance, so our names have already been ushered through security. We had been checked before we got to the stadium three times alone. But as you can imagine, protecting this game, this event, is more than just protecting the stadium. It's about protecting this entire city. And it is a joint effort from Homeland Security to the FBI, even local law enforcement. This week in downtown Indianapolis, people are everywhere. The crowds are as big as the game. Security is tight. Officers are on every corner. They're in the streets and amongst the people.
Everywhere you turn, there's security.
It makes you feel comfortable being here.
But this week, security is more than crowd control.
A lot of what is done is it's proactive, it's preparatory. Is designed to make sure that if anything occurs, that everyone knows what to do and how to do it.
The streets are shut down for blocks around the stadium and Super Bowl festivities. Bags are inspected, traffic rerouted, even bomb units checking security-screened events.
We are probably the most technologically protected Super Bowl that we've seen.
It's high tech, from cameras to tracking software, between the agencies that notice trends on everything from arrests in the street to illnesses reported at area hospitals.
This is very much about the community. We are here to protect the community, to make sure everybody has a safe and enjoyable experience here.
8,000 workers and volunteers have undergone security training, and an additional 3,000 private security workers have been brought in by the NFL. And guys, it's more than just making sure that something catastrophic doesn't happen here at Lucas Oil Stadium or in downtown. They're worried about pickpockets and even ticket scammers. They were warning all of the residents here and the individuals coming into town about that, saying that's the number one crime when it comes Super Bowl week. And that's people purchasing tickets that are either counterfeit or stolen themselves. In Indianapolis, Chris Riva, KCRA3 reports. Guys, back to you.
You know, Chris, sometimes that much security in a city could feel oppressive. But as we were watching the video in your story, it looked like there was a sense of the officers being relaxed, smiling at the tourists, and just sort of a more of a warm presence.
Wonderful observation. That's something that today that not only Homeland Security but local law enforcement talked about, is they want to make everyone feel welcome. And I think everybody also understands the significance of this event and just how big and what a monstrosity it is, that you're going to go through some security checkpoints to make sure everybody's safe. And it's a lot like the individuals we talked about in the story who said, it makes me feel better with all of these people here, knowing that law enforcement is right on every corner and everybody is relatively friendly and in a relaxed atmosphere. It's fun here, so it certainly should be.
That's right. Yeah, make people feel welcome, but let them know that you are watching.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks a lot for that, Chris.